is an illusion. Lots of glitter under our frocks, girdles and jocks, proving we are what we are. We are what we are. Tuck a brassiere, tuck a sock spender, half real and half fluff. You'll find it tough guessing our gender. So just, if we please you, that's the way to show us. Just, cause you'll love us once you get to know us. Under our clits, muscles and tits, proving we are what we are.
The club debut of America's newest recording stars, The Dreams.
Every man has his own special dream, and your dream is just about to come true. Life's not as bad as it might seem if you open your eyes to what's in front of you.
Dream girls will never leave you. No, no, and all you have to do is dream, baby. Russia, Opulent Mirage. My name is Curdy on your radio, Miss Gay, Texas. How are you doing tonight, guys? Welcome to F-Bar Houston. Make some noise. Oh, we're busy tonight. Make some noise if you want to see Alyssa Edwards. She is in the house. She just arrived. They lost her makeup and her jewelry, and you know a girl is no good without her jewelry. Eric, how you doing? On your knees, typical. Yeah. Well, you never know. Oh, I didn't get a drink. I can hold the show. What's your name, sir? Did I get a drink? Not important. Oh, I love your. Yeah. Oh, hey, slut. Yes. Yes, honey. You knew what night it was, right? Yes, Ikey. I see the camera, so I'm gonna get this black penis out of my mouth before you take the picture. Perfect. Are there any straight women in the house tonight? Not you, Jeff. Are you straight? Oh, hey, Frenchie. Well, you were on American Idol, weren't you? You had that porn. Dirty, dirty girl. You very pretty. What's your real name? Your name is Frenchie? Oh, I like how you play, bitch. Yes, honey. Yes. Are you horny tonight? You're not? Why? What's wrong with... Oh, did you masturbate earlier? It's okay. You can be honest, honey. My wives over here, they probably sucked purple up their pussy before they got here. No? Well, you have to be honest. Let me look at them so y'all know who they are. Oh, they're the... Not you. Oh, she wait. Right. What's your name? Lesbian. That's your name. Yes, I love a drink. Shot of Rumplemints. Shot of Rumplemints. You must suck. Oh, two shots of Rumplemints. You must suck dick. You're deaf as hell. How you doing, Randall? Are these your friends? Well, I know this is your friend. Mm-hmm. See? You're like me. We don't like beginner dick. See? No, trust me. Randall, honey. I promise you, honey, I've known him for about 62 years. And he has the biggest set of balls. And his dick is as thick as a... Yes. We'll leave it at that. Are y'all horny tonight? Why'd they put you on the end? Are you the one that's got gas? You know, they always do that to me when I get on the airplane. Sit in the first section. You got a shit always, Kara. Yes. Let me see. Chris, what's going on? Is it your birthday or something? Stand up real quick. Come here. Come. Oh, no. She stands up. No. I've known Chris Perez. Okay, now you're stepping on my train, queen. Do it one more time. Well, happy birthday. I didn't know it was your birthday. How old are you?
892 years old.
I'm so glad you were honest. We didn't want to hold the show. Yes. What does your birth certificate say? What is your real name?
Christopher.
Jesus. Jesus. Yes, honey. You know, back when he did drag, they performed in caves. Yes, honey. Their jewelry were rocks. Well, we want to wish you the best happy birthday. At 800 and some years old, you look very good. Yes, are you drinking tonight? I can tell. Well, if you'll gladly buy me or pour me something, I would appreciate it. What's that says your name on it? It's candy someone gave you. Oh, well, who gave it to you? Let me see. Oh, they were on a budget. Hey, Michaels. Hey, Hobby Lobby. Let me see. Holy shit. What I meant was, that's not... Oh, this is so funny. Great. Well, we hope you have a great birthday. Thank you for spending it here at F-Bar Houston. We appreciate it. So y'all say happy birthday, Chris. Oh, it's a good crack. Oh, hey. Thank you. What are you smoking, a pipe? What the fuck is that? Don't do it near me, I'll pop you in the mouth. I'm allergic to the stuff that's legal. Oh, it was like that already? You don't get the joke? Corey got it. Oh, you got drugs? That's why you moved to LA. You thought you'd get free ones. No, nope, you came back. She didn't go for a job. But speaking of Corey, By the way, congratulations. We heard you did an incredible job on Sunday. We're very proud of you. There was a man pageant here. I don't know what that is. Guys doing guys. How boring, but whatever. But congratulations. We heard you were lovely, as always. We heard you even shaved your back.